sincere apology. But that does not mean that our hearts are not strong.
Pyro is not working tonight.
No pyro.
No, I've tried everything that I can. I'm sorry, I know it's expensive. Normally it works fine and I hit the button and it just goes off.
Do it when the music is powerful. You know when to fucking do the pyro. Get off the stage.
Sorry, guys.
Get off the stage! Biffy Pyro, ladies and gentlemen. The big pyro guy. Song in the world. Tribute. A long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long, lonesome road. There shined the shiny deep.
So,
well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other, and we said, okay,
and we played the first thing that came to our heads. Just so happened to be the best song in the world.
What does one day? And the beast was done. He asked us for. He needed us. And we said, hey, we are the death run. I don't play video games no more. I never play video games. Except for a little bit of God of War. I never play video games. Maybe once in a while a little bit of Fallout 4. But that's okay, not right now. I got plenty to do. Girl, I don't play video games no more. Never play video games. But Red Dead Redemption 2, God is coming. Thank you. of a dog thing. Not gonna game at all. That's like fucking Shakespeare. You know I don't play with the old game no more. I play with the old game. I guess I still play fucking with the old game. I think I know what it is.
What?
The metal.
Please.
out. Thank you, Kyle on Maxima. That's enough. Thank you, Kyle Gass on the Maxiboom. Take away the Maxiboom and take away the Saxiboom right now, please. We're back. No problem. Thank you. Jam quit.
I'm sorry, Prague. I quit.
but look at him right now.
Oh shit!
You see what I'm saying?
What's wrong with him?
I think he's possessed.
Possessed? By whom?
By Satan.
Yeah.
one time. For John Spider. one more time. Come on out, Lance, Dana, Scott, Chris. Come on out. How about 50 Pyro? You wanna come take a bow, Biff? You wanna come take a bow, Biff, on Pyro?
Get the fuck out of here!
Get off the stage! Do not take a bow! No bow for you, dumbass! Wanna thank, hey, how did we sound? Did we sound good tonight? Thanks to Terry. Legendary Terry, the best sound man in the industry. Terry! Love you, bro. How did we look? Were the lights nice? Did you like the lights? Yeah. That's thanks to Breckenridge. Breckenridge Haggerty. You want to take a solo? Let there be light! Master Exploder. Yeah! look at that crowd. It's terrifying. And you know what we do when we're nervous? We sing the Spicy Meatball song. Come on, guys. Let's sing the Spicy Meatball one time for Biff to give him courage. Rum gum 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 spicy meatball, spicy sauce. It's delicious in a spicy sauce. Sweet and tangy, creamy sauce. It's delicious, it's spicy. We're coming, we came in the sauce. Whatever fuck style you prefer. Listen closely. Don't always have to fuck your heart. In fact, sometimes that's not right to do. Sometimes you got some mates of love. Smooches too. Sometimes you got to squeeze. Sometimes you got to say please.
Sometimes you got to say hey, I'm gonna find you.
Softly, I'm gonna screw you gently. I'm gonna hug you. Sweetly, I'm gonna call you. And then you say, hey, I brought you flowers. And then you say, wait a minute, Sally, I think I've got something in my teeth. Could you get it out for me?
That's fucking teamwork.
What's your favorite position?
Oh,
that's cool with me. It's not my favorite, but I'll do it for you. What's your favorite dish? I'm not gonna cook it, but I'll order it from Zanzibar.